Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. We were discussing BFS algorithm. Next, let's see how to use this BFS algorithm to find whether a cycle is present in the given graph or not. So today, let's write a Python program to detect cycle in an undirected graph using BFS algorithm. In an undirected graph, a cycle is detected if you encounter a node that is already visited and it is not the immediate parent of the current node. To find this cycle in an undirected graph, traverse that graph using BFS algorithm. While traversing, we need to check whether a node is visited or not. If it is already visited, then we need to check whether it is the parent of that current node. If it is not, then there is a cycle in that graph. So that is a cyclic graph. Okay, let's take an example. Here we have a graph. You can see there is no cycle in this graph. This is a simple graph which contains four nodes A, B, C, D. So here I'll take A as my starting node. So parent node of A is none. Parent node of B is A. Parent node of C is B. Parent node of D is C. First we need to insert A to the queue and its adjacent node is B. Because A is starting node, first visit that. Then you need to see its adjacent node and B is its adjacent node, so visit that. After that, you need to insert that node to Q. Next, we need to remove a node from Q, so that will be B and its adjacent nodes are A and C. So we need to check whether these adjacent nodes are already visited. If not, we need to visit them and add them to Q. Here, C is not visited, so visit that node and add it to Q. But here, A is already visited, so we need to check whether this visited node is the parent node of the current node. Yes, A is the parent node of B. Here, no cycle is detected. Move to the next step. Remove the node from the queue, that is C, and its adjacent nodes are B and D. Here, D is not visited, so visit that and add it to queue. B is already visited, so check whether B is the parent node of C. Yes, B is the parent node of C. So go to the next step. Remove a node from the queue, that is D, and check for its adjacent node, that is C. Check whether it is already visited or not. C is already visited. Then check whether C is the parent node of D. Yes. So here we didn't get any node which is already visited and is not the parent node of that current node. So we can print the message. Cycle is not detected in this graph. So coming to this graph, it is a cyclic graph. Here you can see a cycle. I'll take A as the starting node. So insert that to Q. Adjacent nodes are B and D, not visited. Visit them and add it to Q. Next, remove a node from Q, that is B. Adjacent nodes are A and C. A is already visited. Check whether A is the parent node of B. True. So go to the next node. C is not visited. So visit that, add it to Q. Next, remove a node from Q, that is D. Adjacent nodes are A and C. A is already visited. Check whether A is the parent node of D. Yes, it is true. Then check for C. C is also visited. Then check whether this C is the parent node of D. No, it is not. Here we got a node which is already visited and it is not the parent node of current node. Then there is a cycle present in this graph. So you can return a message like cycle is detected. So we need to traverse a graph using BFS algorithm and we need to check whether a node is visited or not. If that node is already visited, then we need to check whether it is not the parent node of the current node. If it is not, then that graph contains cycle. So this is the logic. Let's write the program. Here we have a program, add node function, add edge function and BFS algorithm. And here we have a graph. So visited set, graph, add node function, add edge function, and here we will print graph. We need to use this BFS algorithm to check whether there is a cycle present in the graph or not. And to check whether the visited node is the parent node of the current node, we need to maintain a dictionary of parent node or previous node. So here you can create that. The first value is starting node. And I'll take its parent node as none. This is the first key value pair in the dictionary. Here next, while visiting the node, if the node is not visited, then you need to update its parent node. Parent of I is current. Just like we did in the previous tutorials, the parent node of the adjacent node is the current node. Next here, we need to add another condition, that is if I is already visited, that is the neighbor node, adjacent node, that node is already visited, then we need to check whether that node is not the parent node of the current node. So what I need to do is, I is already visited. So I need to check whether it is the parent node of the current node. If it is not, then we need to return true. That means a cycle is detected here. Now, if not, graph doesn't have any cycle, so it won't execute this elif part. Continue searching the graph using BFS algorithm. Once queue is empty, we need to return false. After completing graph traversal, if this statement is not executed, that means cycle is not detected. So here we need to return false outside this while loop. So next here, I'll use if else condition and BFS. First, let's take a starting node. I'll take A, visited, and graph. Here, this BFS function returns a value, that is true or false. So here, if returns true, this condition returns true. So if true, so it will execute if body. That is, if it returns true, that means cycle is detected. So you can print this message. Else, if the value returned is false, then it will execute else block like this. No cycle is detected in the graph. Okay, we are done here. Let's save this file and execute this. Here we have this graph. This is a simple graph. No cycle is detected in the graph. Next, let's add another edge like this. Now this is a cyclic graph. Cycle is detected in the graph. This program has many limitations. You can improve this program according to your requirements. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.